Assalamu alaikum to dear all students. Today we start a new topic of chapter 4, learning the Quran Majid. Our new topic name is Harkat. In English or Bangla, we use vowel or swarbarna to make easily pronouncing. In English, we also know there are five vowels: A, I, U, etc. Like for using B plus A, ba, B plus I, B, B plus U, bu. Like this vowel in Arabic language has also some vowel. This vowel are zabor, zeb, pesh. These three vowel signs are called harkat in Arabic language. Now we see the example of harkat. 1. When the zabor is given on any letter, it is pronounced as a, like ba, zabor, ba. We can see zabor in other Arabic letter like alif, zabor, a, ta, zabor, ta, zin, zabor, za, dal, zabor, da, ra, zabor, ra, sin, zabor, sa, swad, zabor, sa, ain, zabor, a, fa, zabor, fa, kaf, zabor, ka, lam, zabor, la. 2. When zer is given under any letter, it is pronounced as e, like ba, zer, b. Like other Arabic letter, you can use zer, alif, zer, e, ta, zer, ti, zin, zer, zi, dal, zer, di, ra, zer, ri, sin, zer, si, swad, zer, si, ain, zer, e, fa, zer, fi, kaf, zer, ki, lam, zer, li, ha, zer, hi, mim, zer, mi. When pesh is given on any letter, it is pronounced as u, like ba, pesh, bu. Pesh is also used in other Arabic letter like alif, pesh, u, ta, pesh, tu, zim, pesh, zu, dal, pesh, du, ra, pesh, ru, sin, pesh, su, swat, pesh, su, ain, pesh, au, fa, pesh, fu, kaf, pesh, ku, lam, pesh, lu, ha, pesh, hu, mim, pesh, mu. We can also read to see our textbook. There, now we have also homework in home. In previous lecture, we have also reading book page 49, 50 and 51. We have also book exercise page 62, 3B and 4C. We also see the uploaded lecture sheet to follow the answer. Thank you to all. That's all about.